Whoa there, Roach.
We meet again.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
I knows what I knows. Elsa bears her rump for the Blackens.
The Gran told me just about the Smith boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby and started poking him arse.
When he freak.
Started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they
that's it, Roach.
So it was. Except it was some drowner that had sucked on.
Goyd him up. Will you raise a glass with me?
It's Dervan now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Goyd him up.
Where's Elsa get her coin, I ask?
You tell the Blackens, I'm telling you.
Say, who taught you that? By all the gods!
Chitty!
Now listen carefully. You're never to sing that rhyme again.
Never. 50 years of work! Up and smoke!
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Easy on the insults. I could add to your misfortune. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilf guardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
A man's. Large. Stinks of piss and vodka. Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
we draw it or not.
Lost his boots in the rush.
Something. But Tosley said he'd not give his dog this water. Not with so many corpses rotting in. Sure to be poison.
Sure? Not so sure. Who knows? Will you go to the well in Hovel instead?
Not on your life. I'd rather be ill than disturb a ghost.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Me gran told me about the Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk found a witchman that was hunting nearby. Started poking.
Tracks lead back to the village.
Started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it were. Except it was some drowner that had sucked on
you. Look at me.
Witcher,
bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
They could have sewed his head back on.
Word is, they laid his corpse to rest.
Hush, hush, in a crypt.
Freak.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Claw marks. It's gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down. Now follow me.
Looking for trouble?
Up and at him.
Hmm? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Napp! You! I knew your mum for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price. A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. I'd like you to forge something for me. So long.
Bye-bye, Hellraiser.
Making me a slingshot. Gonna hunt
this rage. And it's pouring. And Vermeer's roaring.
Will you raise a glass with me?
It's Durban now. D-E-R.
Me gran told me about Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so I don't have to.
Slower.
Yeah.
so. We'll look for Bastion later, once it's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But I guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me, keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill, overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Faster. Go, go. Take it easy. Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it. Come on now.
You're here, good. Bastion. His body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hussar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses, and the war's just started. Stench.
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Bastion was big and broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
Where you going? You want those ghouls to eat me alive? They're running like a scalded cat. Where you going? You want those ghouls to eat me alive? Stop running like a scalded cat. Help me!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Move it!
We'll flail your skin off.
Go for the whore son's eyes!
Thank you.
That's it, Roach.
Go!
I don't like you, White One.
Come on now.
Come on, Roach.
Kings do the fighting, but peasants do the...
Faster. Whoa there, Roach. Let's go! Of power.
Move it!
Faster. Giddy up.
Those plums are wreaking havoc on me.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Fell dreadfully ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost, describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin? If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off, please.
Come on.
Viper-eyed Hellraiser.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. I'd like you to forge something for me. So long.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Don't you look at me.
Go, go. Strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. Journal might be useful. Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noon Wraith for good. Better do it near the well. Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. And the bracelet. Igni. Hey, I think it worked.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Or that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health, then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.